we get for slacking off. Eyes peeled.
Stuff for the stash.
Dead. And I bet she's got me singled out.
Hiding will save you?
When I need it.
Tanakh! Hear me! I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning. Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
May our pact lead to victory.
So Regala's not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of barren light, with emphasis on the fort's weak points. Looks like they were trying to stock up on blaze. Enough to blow up something big. They're gonna blow up barren light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Regala plans on invading the Sundom. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it. I have to get rid of that blaze. I need to blow up that blaze, for Baron Light's sake. Gotta shoot that blaze. Blow it sky high. I've got to get rid of any blaze that's lying around. I need more of this ammo. Just gotta shoot that blaze. Blow it sky high. Blaze. And just a short ride from the Karja border. There's enough here to turn off like a barren light. Unless I blow it up first. The rebels will abandon this place now. I could deal with the rest of them now, or head out. Either way, my job is done here. prisoner. Both of them, I think. Hey, I'm here to help. You okay?
I'm okay. Just catching my breath. Stash this away for later. Hmm.
So you made it. Welcome to the hunting grounds. My name is Evina. I'm the caretaker of the grounds. I make sure they're kept fit for training against machines, whether they be used by our soldiers or our Utaru neighbors.
Same as the Karja, then.
Ah, yes. We've heard those cowards claim the idea of hunting grounds as their own, but our soldiers have been training in places like this since before the clan wars. I'm willing to bet our trials are beyond anything the Karja would dare face. A skilled hunter like you might actually find them challenging. Rewarding, too. Win our trials and you'll earn stripes. That, in turn, will garner you some medals. Remnants of our victory against the Karja during the Red Raids. You can take medals to the arena at the Grove, our capital. Its keepers will let you exchange them for the finest weapons and gear our tribe has to offer.
I'll keep that in mind.
I should probably also mention our carver. They make pieces for a popular game of ours. Watching the machines at the grounds gives them inspiration.
You mean strike?
You know of it. And maybe you should check out their wares. Carvers almost always have extra pieces to trade for the right resources. I should get going then. I have other grounds to inspect, but rest assured they will be open to you. Walk with the ten.
Are these your hunting grounds?
They are. Try a challenge, and we'll see if you live up to your reputation. One of my... Best trials. Just use any rope to jump in, and I'll start timing you.
Could hit it with acid. Thanks to the data from the cauldrons, I can override travel.
Second thoughts? One of my best trials. Just use any rope to jump in, and I'll start timing you.
slay me if I shoot off that part.
Wanna start over? Jump down with the ropes and we'll begin the trial.
I can get up to my stash later.
Guess that's how I ended up being traded as a veteran.
Sorry for now.
The Utaru who come here aren't always the greatest hunters, but they're usually decent with a bow. I see you live up to the stories, Outlander. One of my best trials. Just use any rope to jump in, and I'll start timing you.
Don't worry about running out.
You've got skill. You should be proud of yourself. Just slide down a rope to start. I look forward to seeing you compete.
Working that part should stop one of its attacks.
Good hunt deserves. This is for you. down the rope and I'll start timing the trial. You should be proud of yourself. I'll be here when you return. Let's get you started. I'll be here when you return. You looking to strengthen your hunting skills, Outlander?
Take out the leader. We've got machines in here. I could override them and set them free. Oops.
surrender! That Outlander's here! Shoot her!
Keep me on my feet.
How are you doing over there?
Nothing!
Zero!
Get her! I lost sight of her!
That must be the leader of this outpost. They seem to have the best gear.
Here! Firing now! I can see her! There! Give them support!
Be keeping tabs on the Utaru.
Tell me you saw which way she went!
Keep firing! She's right here! Stop moving!
Let's check this one for tags. Unlock the tags. I'll have to figure out what to do with them later. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. By the way, I'm done here.
Talk to me! You're in for it now.
Won't be causing any more trouble. These rebels won't be bothering anyone else. No room on me. I can send it to my stash. Ha ha. Useful for making dyes. Focus found some kind of signal. A structure. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. Looks like this image was taken from somewhere high up. Maybe I should try by those metal structures on the hillside. That ancient lookout seems promising. I could try to line up the image from there. I'm close.
There it is.
Huh. I'm giving the image and locked a data file. It looks like these vista points were made by Nerium Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild.